Did you know that some insect stings can be as painful as a gunshot? Yes, you heard it right. Today, we'll take a journey through the world of insects, counting down from the least to the most painful stings. Brace yourselves, this might sting a bit. Starting at number 10, we have the Western honeybee. Now, don't be fooled by the honey in its name. This little critter's sting is nothing sweet. While the pain is only momentary, it's sharp enough to make you think twice before disturbing a hive. Up next at number 9, we've got the fire ant. Named for their fiery red color, these tiny creatures pack a punch. The sting of a fire ant feels like walking barefoot on hot coals. Not exactly a picnic now, is it? Sliding into the 8th spot is the yellow jacket wasp. Its sting is likened to someone using a drill to excavate your toenail. An unpleasant image, but an accurate description of the pain. At number 7, we meet the honey wasp. Similar to its cousin, the Western honeybee, this insect's sting is far from sweet. It's described as a match head that flips over and burns on your skin. Halfway through, at number 6, we encounter the bald-faced hornet. Its sting is likened to getting your hand mashed in a revolving door. Not a sensation anyone would look forward to, I imagine. At number 5, we come across the red harvester ant. Its sting has been compared to someone using a power drill to bore a hole in your cheek. Quite a step up from our previous contenders, wouldn't you say? Moving to number 4, we find the paper wasp. This insect's sting feels like someone has fired a staple into your cheek. Unpleasant? Absolutely. But we're not done yet. Now we're down to the top 3. The bronze medal of pain goes to the tarantula hawk wasp. Its sting feels like an electric shock combined with pouring hydrochloric acid on a wound. In second place, we have the bullet ant. Named after the bullet-like pain of its sting, it's described as waves of burning, throbbing, all-consuming pain that continues unabated for up to 24 hours. Finally, we've reached the pinnacle of pain. The king of stinging insects, the warrior wasp, takes the crown. Imagine a chainsaw running across your skin while you're stapled to a flow of lava. That's the warrior wasp's sting for you. So, there you have it, folks. The top 3 most painful insect stings belong to the warrior wasp, the bullet ant, and the tarantula hawk wasp. Think about them the next time you consider swatting away at a buzzing insect. They might be small, but they sure are mighty. Until next time, keep your curiosity alive and your insect repellent handy.